And today we are learning more about the effort across Northeast Wisconsin to get face masks into the hands of first responders and healthcare workers. NBC 26's Eric Kress spoke to a mother of three about that effort to make those masks.
In one room of Allison Gibbons' home, her six-year-old son is attending his virtual classroom. And in another, Allison is giving English lessons to her 11th graders at Green Bay New Lutheran High School. These are trying times for everyone.
Like, just being cooped up in your own house, like, I know it's bothering me. I can't imagine being a social butterfly teenager and needing to spend time with my friends.
But being active and letting pent-up energy release isn't a problem at the Gibbons home. That's because once the naps are taken and the coursework is done, Allison recruits everyone under her roof to make face masks.
I got my husband involved, and I taught him to sew this past week, and he just finished his first mask, like start to finish, first mask. He was so proud of himself this afternoon.
Her kids are doing their part too, just like families across Wisconsin. And so far, with everyone's help, Northeast Wisconsin's face mask warriors have churned out 10,000 masks, but they still have 120,000 more requests to fill.
If we can do something as simple as making some masks for them, then we're just going to keep doing that.
The days for Gibbons are admittedly long. Many nights she's just getting 4 to 5 hours of sleep with her increased workload.
Some days my head hits the pillow and I'm like, what just happened?
But this is work that's important for her and for countless people across the state. And it's also work that allows Allison to share an important life lesson with her kids.
Perfect.
To be human is to show love to each other, and you can't do that by just doing one job, going home, and shutting yourself off from the rest of the world. And that's just, it's just how I was raised and how I want to raise my kids to be the helpers.
In Green Bay, Eric Crest.
Like, I want to be that helper. I want to be that for somebody.
NBC 26.
Allison has so many jobs right now. Thank you to Allison, and thank you for making time for an interview with us. And the Wisconsin Face Mask Warriors have already provided more than 10,000 free masks. Information on how you can help, if you'd like to, is at NBC26.com.